All right, everyone. DJ Sammy here, straight from my car. I've been set up for some time. I came substantially early. Done. Still got an hour to go. I guess, you know, after last week's signature room where, you know, someone hit the loading dock door and I wasn't able to get in, and I was still there, if you will, 2.5 hours early, but it was still cutting it close just because, you know, that accident. You never know what's going to happen, so that's why we love to come early. I kid you not, when it happens, it happens. This guy in the U-Haul smoked the door over there coming out, and I've been told I can't get in until they straighten this out. And I'm done. I'm ready to go. I got time to kill. That's what we want. So I'm looking forward to tonight. It looks like it's going to be another exciting night here at the Drury Lane. I've been here before. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a blast. Fantastic couple. I'm pumped up. I'm looking forward to it. Everyone stay tuned. I'll keep you up to date.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this point in time, I'd like to invite you to please rise to your feet. Welcome in Oakbrook's newest couple. Put those hands together, ladies and gentlemen, like this. It is my privilege to introduce for the second time today, Mr. and Mrs.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head.